We offer a few tips to clients. One, practice social distancing and follow all public health recommendations to keep your family safe, especially while in possession of your child. Two, carry a copy of your court order or your divorce decree in case there are traffic stops or your question about the reasoning for you being out and about during a shelter-in-place period. Three, keep an open line of communication and do your best to co-parent with the other parent.